Hey everyone, it's your favorite pastry, and welcome back to my playthrough of Liza P. Last time, we climbed the tower, and we're at what I think is the final boss. Finally, after nearly 30 episodes, we're almost done, and that cutscene triggered way sooner than I thought it would. That's Simon. He reminds me of Mr. Hyde. From the League of Extraordinary Gentlemen.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution.
You seem to not be into hot right now.
Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God.
Are those spare feet sticking out of him?
Show me everything you have, Papa Dr. Pecco.
Okay. That was way too early. So was that. You wielded it like a child. He doesn't really hit that hard. It might be the defenses. Oh, that's gonna be an AoE. This guy's gonna have a phase two. Oops, that was the wrong button.
This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body.
Curious as to why he puts the accent on E instead of oh god.
Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
Oh, a flower. Reminds me of the Scarlet Aeonia Bloom. From Melania. So this guy seems to be way easier than Melania. Ooh. This must be the armor of God that they were referring to earlier. Oh, very reminiscent of that painting, where God and man are reaching out to each other. I forgot the name of it. But I think you know exactly which painting I'm referring to. Oh, disruption. Oh. Risky. somehow I'm still alive. Here. Oh, fireball. Let's get rid of that. Because I have a feeling I'm not gonna need it. And six, six, nine. Okay, it did actually improve my health a little bit. I have a feeling this one's gonna be a little bit better. Yeah. Serve energy. That's what this one does.
Show me everything you have, Puppet of Geppetto.
Right, he has a follow-up to that. Oh, come on, dude. There we go.
Our blue fairy adores you. Pathetic. Now die.
That's enough of her, out of you. Here, have a fireball. can't get away. You. That was a new move. That was my bad. Questionable. That was an incredibly lucky stance break. Gotta get away from that. Just gotta survive for the next little bit. Come on. Thank you. Can I affirm this? No, I cannot. I'm gonna take a safe from now. Oh boy. Good old ass of spear. I don't know why I ever doubted you.
So it comes to this. The blue fairy, Sophia. Besides a winner, truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty, or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
What have you done? Yes. I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never come, it's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out for your letter.
Fallen ones, ergo, arm of God. The arm of God, obtained after defeating Simon Manus. It is a mysterious relic that the alchemist treated as a sacred object. The alchemist believed that there was once a god who was ripped to shreds trying to give mortal life to the humans he so loved, and they wanted to revive him. However, the god who was deep in sleep never answered their prayers. Before we go down, let's level up. Because I kind of deserve it. Reminds me, his last few words remind me of an ancient proverb. If you truly love something, let it go. I don't think he could let it go, because he never truly loved Sophia. Okay. Let's go down and say hi to Gepetto. Where am I at? Oh, half an hour. Time flies when you're having fun fighting God. Well, that'll do it for this episode. Again, thank you for watching my playthrough through Liza P. As always, I'm rooting for you. We're all in this together.